Facts about some of your favorite songs? I bet you didn't know. Today I'm talking about Hey Ya by Outkast. This song went to number one December 13th, 2003 and stayed there for 9 consecutive weeks. The video was inspired by the Beatles' first appearance on the Ed Sullivan TV show in 1964. The group came to America and created a frenzy for the first time. During that show, the audience was filled with screaming girls that were craving for the group. Outkast decided to recreate the video. Hey Ya was the last performance and the big showstopper at the 2004 Grammy Awards, where they took home Album of the Year. This was the most downloaded song on iTunes when the service began to pick up steam. Hey Ya became the first song in history to reach 1 million downloads, making it the first song to achieve platinum status as a download. Like and follow for more facts about your favorite songs.